Hiya guys, it's Jukebox Dave. We're back again. Today I've had a request from a friend of mine to check some music out, which is opera music. Now this is totally out of my league. I've never done opera music before. I'm just pop music and rock bands and things like that, but opera music, I've never really been into that kind of thing. But well, I said I'd do it, so we'll have a look, but I'm not a vocal coach, I'm not a musical analyst, but we'll give it as best shot, and we'll have a look and see what this opera music's all about then. It's The Phantom of the Opera, Sarah Brightman. Now, I've heard of her, but I don't know what kind of music she does, and Antonio Banderas. Now, I have heard of him. I watched him in Zorro and another film called Desperados. I don't know if you guys saw it or not. And I know he's a really good actor. So, and I'm not 100% sure, but I think he's Spanish or something. So I'm expecting him to be doing some sort of Spanish dancing or something, or, you know, where they go with the maracas and doing all that kind of thing. And the or some sort of acting role in it. I don't know. I haven't got a clue. Anyway, I'll get this rocking and rolling and we'll see what this opera music's about. Here we go, guys. I wonder if that's Antonio, whatever you call him, playing this organ smile. I don't know. Well, it's a grand opening, that's for sure. Okay, guys, we'll carry on and see where we're going with it. Wow. Well, the one thing I can say, it's a big grand opening to this song, whatever it is. I'm assuming this is Sarah Brightman. Okay guys, sorry for pausing, we'll keep it going. Here it comes. Here he comes, and let's see what he's gonna do. I've got to see this.
Me
Hang on a minute, what the heck's going on here? I don't believe he can sing. But I never even knew he could sing. last time I seen him, he was dodging bullets and. The guy can sing. I thought in one of the films I saw him in, I thought he might be able to play a guitar or something because he was carrying a guitar case about with him and all that. But I think that was just to hide a gun in or something. I can't remember now. But he actually doesn't sound a bad singer either. Anyway, we'll carry on, guys. Sorry for pausing on you again. I'm shocked. Really, I'm shocked that this guy can sing. I'm amazed that I've never ever even thought of looking at opera music or listening to it at all. It's absolutely, so far it's incredible. It's really incredible and to think this guy can actually sing. I never knew that he could sing. Okay guys, this will be the last pause. We'll let it go to the end now. Sorry about that guys, I'm just shocked. I really am shocked, I can't believe it. Bloody incredible. I can't believe what I've just seen. And I'm lost for words. In my whole life, in 65 years, I've never ever watched an opera song yet. The nearest I come to watching anything like this was, I had a friend that I used to work with that was into classical music. And he once said to me, oh, you should check it out sometime, Dave, and see what it's about. And I listened to a bit of it, Beethoven and things like that, and Mozart, whatever you call the guy, and some of the others. But it wasn't really my kind of thing, because obviously pop music and rock music and things like that. But do you know, that was absolutely incredible. It was out of this world, actually. When I cut this video, I'm going to go watch it all again, because I'm just totally amazed. And Mr. Desperado, wow. I hadn't a clue that he could sing. I never even knew this guy could sing. And Sarah Brightman, God, how does she get up to them notes? Some help. Anyway, guys, I'm going to stop rabbiting on because I've got quite a few things to get on with. I hope you like the video. I hope you like the song. It's a new one for me. And if anybody has anything else, I love to be shocked and surprised. And this really shocked and surprised me. If you've any requests that you want playing, as I said, I'm not a vocal coach. I'm not a music analyst. I'm just a normal dude who loves music. But we're open to any requests you've got. And thank you very much for requesting this, because it was absolutely, totally in another league. But we'll check some more opera music out if you guys want. And anything you want us to play, drop us a line, guys, and let us know. Okay, that's it for now, guys, and I'll catch you all later. Bye. I hope you loved it as much as me anyway, because it was absolutely incredible. Thanks a lot, guys. Catch you all later. Bye for now. See you later. Jukebox Dave.